2050, that's when fish stocks run out. Do you fucking get that?
Of course, you
2080, end of gas. 2090, end of oil. Those figures don't come from Greenpeace or Friends of the Fucking Earth. They come from BP. If demand for fertilizer increases at current rates, phosphates end this century, and that means no food.
I know, you don't have to
tell... Do you? Because I don't think you do. If you really knew, you'd understand that we have no choice. You're just like Philip. You can't let go of morality. But what we must do puts us beyond morality.
What are we doing here?
This is Paul. What do you do, Paul?
I'm an assistant manager.
Tell Wilson what you really do. Paul is one of three people trained to do one very, very special thing. It's okay. Tell him everything.
If I am chosen, I will receive a call. The moment I do, I shall walk out of my life. I will go into hiding until just 9 days before V-Day, when I'll go to a car park in Denham. A car will be waiting. It has been adapted to store a canister that will have been slowly coming down in temperature for nearly 90 days when I get there. What's inside the canister will be thawed, ready for release.
Do you know what's inside?
Yeah. Inside is an extremely deadly variant of Russian influenza. I will take it to a crop duster at Denham Airfield, which I'll fly over a 35 square mile area, releasing the virus onto those below. I will repeat this at four other, as of yet, undisclosed locations all over the world.
Does it bother you that we're going to release a deadly virus?
Well, we have a vaccine.
Many will die before it works. You will have killed them.
But I will have saved everyone.
You worried about dying? Chances are you will be infected.
No, I'm not worried about dying at all. I'm going to save the world.